Yes, this the question that you asked is a very important one, that one I've been involved in with for over 25 years in various forms. And one of the striking things from the very beginning is how people are most willfully misinterpreting the evidence that's available there. I mean, literally willful blindness to the basic facts of the internet economy. So the issue is that content is not really critical, you know, for success of the internet. It's really connectivity,